Dapa Master Ampamira.
Who is the master? I'm called the teacher Ampamira. I'm not called the Master Ampamira. I'm not teacher Ampamira. Repeat after me, teacher Ampamira.
Teacher Ampamira.
Again, teacher Ampamira.
Teacher Ampamira.
One more time, teacher Ampamira.
Teacher Ampamira.
So, you want to address me, you have come to teacher Ampamira when your shirt is not inside. How many times have we told you to tuck in?
I've just forgotten, Master.
To Tawati?
Tuck in.
You are supposed to tuck?
Tuck in.
Because we are training you to be good citizens. Sitiwati?
Citizens.
Uh-huh. What's your problem?
I'm looking for a mathematics teacher.
The mathematics teacher?
Yeah.
Do we have a mathematics teacher with a label? Mathematics teacher, doesn't he have a name?
Okay, Mr. Antoatwa Joseph.
Mr. Antoatwa Joseph.
Yeah.
Mr. Antoatwa Joseph. He's not around. He's not around. He's not around. But I don't think he's around.
I wanted him to help me on this mathematics equation.
I said he's not around. Have you heard from me?
I've heard, Master.
Hey, wait. Because he's not around, so you mean I can't help you? Eh?
But
so you mean Mr. Antoatwa is the only teacher inside who can help you? For us, we are useless. We are just here like flowers. We cannot help students.
But Master, you teach history. You can't help me in mathematics.
What do you mean I teach history? History and mathematics, are they countries like Canada and Uganda? These two subjects are intertwined. So if you tell me that I teach history, history has mathematics has history. History has mathematics. How can I help you?
Now this is the equation I wanted the mathematics to help me. I don't know whether I can.
Mr. Antoatwa. For us, you think we are not. Where is you? Where, you don't even know where your work is. Where is your work?
My work is here.
I am going to help you. And I'm the one who is even helping you to discover where your work is. What went wrong? What went wrong with you?
Nothing.
If Makupe's salary is 90,000, what is the probability that it is his salary? First of all, that question is suicidal. Why? Because it requires you to have, first of all, to have understood the Pythagoras what?
Theory.
Pythagoras what?
Pythagoras theory.
Were you around when they were teaching you Pythagoras theory?
No, I was not around. I was sick, Master.
Then if you were sick, did you write it here for your teacher to understand that you were not there? If you were, if I was you, I would have said, teacher what?
Teacher Antoatwa.
I was sick on that day when you were teaching the Pythagoras what?
Theory.
But being a bright student, I was able to ask myself another what?
Another question.
Then you ask another question so that you don't just leave the space blank.
Blank.
Then you say, maybe you choose from history. You say, what is Nelson Mandela known for? What is Nelson Mandela known for?
Known for.
Uh-huh. And then you say he was a freedom fighter. Freedom fighter. And then you get 100 marks. But don't forget, don't leave any blank space, because the teacher will say, this student was just there, I wouldn't have marked.
But Master, this is not mathematics.
If it is not mathematics, it is what?